click the triangle on the video to learn more about verbs. Then gather the people in your house and play verb charades. Remember, in charades, you have to act out the word. You can't talk. I've given you some options of verbs to use, or you can come up with your own. Have fun!